Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving, and welcome back. It's good to see you. If this is your first time here and you're interested in learning how to straight razor shave, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Then click on the bell next to it to be notified when I upload videos. That way you won't miss a thing. In tonight's shave, I am using my magnetic silver steel. And this is just a beautiful razor out of the early 1930s. And it is definitely full hollow. That is excellent. Quite a nice shaver. So, for our soap tonight, Jella. And this is just a wonderful, sweet almond scent to me. I really enjoy it. And I, of course, had that blooming. We're going to pour that off and put that on as pre-shave. Yep. All right. Let's do this. Oh, wow. And what a wonderful scent. Yeah, to me, it is like a sweet almond, which is nice. Get that all nice and worked in. Excellent. And for a brush tonight, get some of that water out of there. Using the Omega 10,098. Yep. And a little tiny bowl with big brush. It's all right. It'll all be good. All right. So, how you doing? Hopefully you're in high spirits, the world's treating you good. Yeah, you're having a good week, I hope. Yeah. And it is Wednesday. Woohoo! Yep, hump day. A wonderful Wednesday shave of the day. Yep. And it is good. I'm having a good week. Hopefully you are too. Yep. And the weekend isn't too far off. Right around the corner, which is good. So, now tell me about your shaves. Are you having some good shaves? Maybe even some great shaves? Yeah, yeah. Let me know down in the comments. That would be wonderful. Yep. All right. And this I'm making a really good mess with, which always means good things. Yep. All right. Okay, I think we're going to put a little more water on that. And there we go. Done. That should do it. We're going to just kind of clean around the edges of that bowl. And just put that on. Right as well. Mm-hmm. There we go. Nice. Now I get my hands cleaned up, washed them, rinsed off, and dry off. Yep. Mm-hmm. Here you go. Check that out. Is that nice or what? Okay. Now. Let's do this. Oh yeah. Some nice lather. There we go. All right. Now, just to remind you, On the first and third Friday of every month, I do Straight Razor Edge Friday specials, which generally are shave related, not necessarily a shave. However, from time to time, I do shave then as well. All right. And, you know, when you put comments and suggestions and questions down in the comments of this video, that's what I make those Straight Razor Edge Friday specials from. So go ahead, feel free and interact with us. That'll be great. All right, now this is pass one, which is with the grain primarily. So let's do this. Nice. Yep. Interesting razor. This is magnetic silver steel. So it is an attempt at making stainless steel. However, it is truly magnetic. So apparently back in the day, they used to think that the iron in your skin, this would give you a better shave or something. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like I may have hit a little bump there. No big deal. Now we're switching hands. Gonna do this other side. There it is. Okay. Yeah, a little bump there, no big deal. A little soap on it, it'll be fine. yeah. Looking good. Yep. Nice. Okay, pass one complete. Yep, it is. We're looking good. Let's get that rinsed off, see how we did. Yep. Oh yeah, that's good. Yep. That is looking really good. Okay. Now, pass two. And let's get her lather on.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Now, I do the Shave of the Day videos every Wednesday and Sunday. So stop on by, check it out. You know, have a shave with me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Oh yeah, getting it everywhere. That's the way it goes. No big deal. Making a mess out of that. Get a little more water on this. Yeah, there we go. That's it, right there. That'll work. Yeah, a little too pasty before. You can always add water. Not a big deal. Alright, now. This is pass two, which is going to be primarily against the grain on my cheeks, across the grain on my neck here, and right through here, it'll be against the grain as well. Let's do this. And that hollow, that full hollow does sing. Now, with this razor, definitely have to be careful. This one will bite you. So, when I'm using it, I definitely try to be as careful as I can. Switching up that handle. Go. Looking good. Okay, get this other side. Yeah, there we go. That's just red. Not anything wrong with it, Bill. Here we go. Nice. All right, kind of miss that other half over here. Got ahead of myself. Yep, it's all right though. It's all good. Oh yeah, nice. Oh, those cheeks are really, really good. Right where we want them. Yep. Quite good. Quite good. All right. Now, half pass. Let's do this. Now, this is going to primarily be across the grain, right through here, but everywhere else is going to be against the grain. Yeah. And you can always click on this card here to see the half pass reveal, all the details right there for you. And you may find this does work for you. So you go and check it out. Yep. All right, let's do this. Thank you. Really good. Yeah. Quite nice. Okay, let's switch over to this side. Here we go. Excellent. All right, another shave in the books. Yep. Excellent. Oh, wow. What a great shave. It really is. Now, alum everywhere. And I dry that off. Now for our aftershave kind of thing. There's lavender. Mm-hmm. Good stuff. Yep. Good for the skin. And I just put it everywhere. It's fine. Absolutely. And for a cologne thing tonight, right? Clubman Musk. Yeah. So this is kind of a sweeter scent as well. Oh yeah, nice. Really good. Yeah, that's gonna work. And we're going to top this shave off with Nivea Post-Shave Balm. Yep. Okay. Get that going. All right. You can click right up here on this card to see why you can't hone a straight razor. Very interesting stuff. Might be helpful. All right. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you stopping by for the shave. It's always good to see you. Click right over here to see my next video. Click down here on the video specially picked out for you. Click over here on me. Subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day. And I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.